The materials required for making this flat flexagon are absolutely minimal. You need a square and a scissors. Now fold the square into 16 small squares by first folding the middle lines, opening and making the quarter lines. One way and then the other way. This way you will be able to divide this big square into 16 little squares. Open this up and fold the square into half and then cut out the bottom middle rectangle. Means you cut out two squares, but because it's doubled, you actually cut out the big middle square, four small squares, and then you start numbering them. Put 1-1 in this fashion. Now write 2-2, and the remaining four squares you write 3, and then you turn this page like the page of a picture book. On the back side write 4-4. The numbers are written like a mirror symmetry, 5-5, and the remaining numbers are 6. Now you need to fold the square. First fold the top, then rotate it and keep folding it clockwise. In the end, you will see that there will be 3 sixes and 1 five. We need all the 4 sixes, and you need to make a little lock like this. Now you can see there are all 4 sixes there. Now you keep turning and opening. You see the 4s, now the 2s, and now magically appear the 3s, and then the 6s again, the 1s, and finally the hidden 5s. You can keep rotating this flat flexagon endlessly. Instead of numbers, you can draw pretty pictures on them, 6 different pictures. Once again, keep folding clockwise. Now this time you end up with 3 stars and 1 moon. We require all 4 stars. And this is the very crucial lock. Look at this very carefully. You need to just tuck one inside. You see 4 stars, and now the flat flexagon is ready to rotate. You will see the sun, you will see leaves, you will see fruits and stars again. This is an unending chain. You can keep rotating this endlessly. It's an absolute delight that just using a small square, you can make such an amazing